So we said that in a partial directory, we can run out of directory entries. So if we need to allocate a new entry because a block is being sent to a level 1 and level 2 cache, and we need to mark where it's present, the question is, what do we do in our directory? And the answer is, we pick an entry to replace, for example, using some sort of LRU algorithm in our directory. Let's call that entry E. So the E is the entry we are replacing, not the new entry we are putting in. The new entry we put in, we know what to do with it. We're going to set that one presence bit to 1. The question is, what do we do about the entry E? Because that entry might have some presence bits set. For every presence bit that is set in that entry that we are replacing, we need to send an invalidation to the corresponding cache. Pretty much, this entry says that that block is in some caches. We're going to tell these caches to either invalidate or send us the data and invalidate, so that at the end of this process, all of the presence bit can be set to 0, at which point entry E can be removed from the cache because all presence bits are 0 and such an entry does not need to be kept in the cache. And now we can put a new entry there. So note that now we are not invalidating blocks because of coherence. We are invalidating them because of limited capacity in our directory. So this technically would be yet another type of miss that we can have. It's a miss that had nothing to do with either coherence or capacity or conflict or anything like that. It's a type of miss that usually we don't need to name, but just be aware that it exists. So we can have a cache miss in a level 1 or level 2 cache that was caused by an invalidation, and that invalidation was not due to coherence, was not due to a write. It was due to a replacement of that block's directory entry on the chip.